games with Mario? Yeah, I'd rather quit. Actually, who'll do that? We play Wii Fit. You know what? Let's sit back and watch him rage, advance his moves, and fall so stage.
Look at that, yes, but it's just a joke. You try to aim, it's like having a stroke. How about Mario Kart? What do you reckon? Because when you play me, you once 5 seconds.
Okay, this really isn't working. So you need to discuss co-op games, work together as a team.
If that's gonna happen, I don't want to be alive.
I'm a poison for two.
Woohoo! You know, I'm happy that game to be home. Or else you might give someone your third chromosome.
Why, it's good that you play games with lots of people. If you try the real thing, you never see it good.
Okay, this is becoming more of a mess. How about Animal Crossing to relieve some stress?
All the poor villagers will all lose their sanity and have to endure this crime against humanity. My most suited for the world is Splatoon, when people around me need anything like a goo. The simple answer is that you was draining. Just stick with something, Yoshima's brain drain.
Bro, why do you think you'll be taken so seriously? Honestly, your business is like an earthbound enemy. You talk down all lowly, but play games too slowly. That while the business is one part of the time, you'll make sure have fun in your cute game. But Pokemon will try anything else, sure, gonna get done.
So frustrating. While this beating, is there seriously no game that will stop debating?
You need a game with Waddle Booty!
You don't know a game with Waddle Booty!
Boring game will help you be more inclined to tell your thoughts to those
waiting. Never mind. Be sure to check my tip, it's a book of open games along the string.
I know you have a feeling I'm easy, that's why you should play games with more Luigi!
No!
Mommy, just go home. All you do is annoy. While I'm the Switch, you're the Virtual Boy. Mr. Game & Watch, show us the score. Mario, SMG4.
Sonic, bro, I know you want more. But don't be salty about your big high score. Still take a chance, go put on your big trousers. Mario's gonna wait so long, Game Bowser.
You guys got 10 seconds to compliment each other, or I'm gonna be making you scream for your mother.
Hey, man, what's with all this sex?
Yeah, dude, what got up your ass?
Activating instant kill.
Oh, God, Mario, I'm sorry for talking smack.
You're too old. I think you make a great snack.
Mamma mia!